Of course, we need to take care of ourselves. Yeah, man. Pang masuk ko yung nag-drain tubig. Mga yung nag-drain tubig.
Welcome back to my channel. So today we're having our dry dock, guys, and this is what I'm wearing for safety. And yeah, I just came from the walk around. Then now the contractor is still not working yet. They're still loading their things, their materials. I will show you guys. In the bathtub. Yes, later I will gonna show you. Okay, so right now it's raining here and it's not really cold, it's just raining. It's a good thing that it's not chilly. Unlike yesterday, it was very, very cold. Yeah, so see you later, guys.
Yeah,
but technically that's we're not allowed.
So you can
rank
from the contract.
Hmm? How
much is
the
seatbelt? Hey, finally, we can go out.
I like the
you just like the wall.
Oh, you got the mop.
I bet we arrive right Propeller.
Ayan yung sa ilalim. Oo. Yung nagano lang. Para lolo po.
Oo. Yan yung nagbabalance. Yan yung nagbabalance sa alon din. Kasi yung ibang barko walang propeller yung mga luma. Kaya rough sea.
Zati, jumate.
Parang pakpak ng aeroplano.
Lama, no? Milimetro.
Sa ilalim nga lang.
Opa! Tara mo.
Ikaw mga bagsakan yun, Juro.
Ano yung lifeboat na nakuhan?
Nadaganan yung tatlong Pilipino.
Nadaganan ng lubid?
Hindi.
Ay, ganun ba, Bi? Kawawa naman.
Nag-drink sila ata.
Ang nabalitaan ko dati yung sa breakaway, yung officer pa ngayon, yung nahuhulog.
Yun, yung nalagdagan niya doon ng ganyan.
Shit, man. Basag talaga.
Yung tatlong tao, Pinoy pa naman itong tatlong.